But some Americans don't have a lot of sympathy for the people in these countries because U.S. lives are being lost in war there. Why do you?
The element that our men and women are fighting against is the same element that a lot of these decent families, all in fact of these decent families, are fighting against, which is extremism. And the reason that they're running and fleeing is because they are not extremists.